So what we're doing now is what it's called is pumping over the ferment. So we're taking fermenting grape juice and bringing that from the bottom of the tank over to the top where the grape have risen, and so we can keep the cap moist and extract the colour, the flavour and the texture into the wine.